on Sunday, I decided to head over to Union to get the Sunday action, and the first train that I saw was NS21M, and he was going by right when I got there.
Made it for him.
The next train that I saw was NS20E with two aces. Q409, and I unfortunately wasn't able to get the front of the train because my camera started up late.
Thank you.
Sorry, I wasn't able to record for the power because my phone just kept turning on and off for some reason. So I got to pick up the train, but I apparently didn't get the power.
The next train that I saw was the Jersey Transit 5510 to Newark Penn Station.
Here comes the westbound.
The next train that I saw was CSX Q403 with nothing special.
I'm good, it's recording this time. Hold on, another manifest. Thank you.
Next was Q404 with a YN2 liter.
It's my first time seeing Q404 in quite a while. I first thought it was Q406, but I heard him call out Q404 on the radio. He didn't have a DPU.
The next train that I saw was NS63V. Thank you. The next train that I saw was a very short NS18N. Next was Q410.
I think this is Q410. That's what I heard on the radio. I also heard 212 clear Middlesex, so I think that should be next.
The next train that I saw was NS212 with an ace trailing, and it also had an auto rack in the front. Thank you.
211 also should be coming soon.
Next was 211. The last train of the day that I saw was NSM9G, Extra 19G, and this was my very first time seeing the symbol in a very long time.
That was awesome.